Dame is whipped across the ring. Ooh. I believe Sheamus is riding the uppercut train. Oh! So much power behind that uppercut. Sheamus is going to take a breather.
Smart maneuver by Sheamus. Using the rules to his advantage. Catch your breath, Sheamus.
Yeah,
recompose.
Good luck catching your breath.
Yeah, Corey, you didn't really think that Cesaro
in theory given the time of day.
I tell you, there's nothing Cesaro can't do.
Cannonball off the apron. Cesaro is such a gifted athlete, but driven shoulder first into the steel post, the tape shoulder, the surgically repaired shoulder. Wow. Cost Cesaro about 6 months of action.
Looked like Sheamus came down weird on his ankle or knee when Cesaro came off the apron, but that hasn't stopped the Celtic Warrior.
Yeah, I think it just angered Sheamus. And again, remember, Mick Foley said if one of these two superstars impresses him, he'd get a future championship opportunity. So much at stake here. And the 10th beats of the Bowery. And Sheamus follows it up with a clothesline.
The longer a match goes, it almost favors Cesaro. Few people in WWE have endurance like the Swiss Superman.
Again, it goes back to the motivation in this match. And it's not just...
Oh, look at the power! Look at the power of Cesaro! You gotta be kidding me! Can he get Sheamus over? That is absolutely ridiculous! Sheamus misses wildly. Cesaro, there's that springboard corkscrew uppercut!
Now Cesaro's got new life in this match. You can almost hear that. You can feel the Cesaro section coming to life here.
Oh, I think we're gonna see a swing.
Maybe not. Right back to the shoulder. Sheamus rolls up Cesaro. Shoulders are down. Kick out at two. Oh, Cesaro, what a reversal.
Wow.
Gotch neutralizer. Cover. Cesaro with the win. Ladies and gentlemen, we're live on Monday Night Raw, and the Cesaro-Sheamus situation far from over. A brawl broke out at ringside during the commercial break between these two men. Sheamus extremely upset after the loss to Cesaro.
These two tried tearing each other apart, and here comes Cesaro.